Hello guys, welcome back to Renzo. My name is Saad, a Coração, Portugal official music video, Eurovision 2023. So this is my first time reacting to her. I have reacted on some of the Portugal songs and they are good. You know, you enjoy those songs. So this is the first time reacting to any of the Portugal songs.
Yeah, this is my first time reacting to any Portugal content. And I'm also very excited and intrigued to see how it's gonna sound and what's the production's gonna be like. Just because it's a Eurovision, I have high hopes as well.
Yeah.
So I think we should just get right into it and see what's this all about. So yeah. Let's
get right into it. Please subscribe if you are new to this channel, and we will react on Eurovision 2023 performances
a lot more. Yes,
yeah, live performances. So yeah, please subscribe and let us know.
Yeah, please subscribe, it really helps a lot, it really keeps going. So yeah, in 3, 2, 1 start.
Okay,
let me have the one.
Não me deixas sossego, não me deixas capaz. Tenho a cabeça e a garganta num nó. Não se desfaz e nem assim tu tens dó.
Such a mocking voice, I love it.
Sinto-me tonta cada dia pior. Já não sei de coisas que sabia de cor.
Okay.
I don't know what he's saying at that.
Okay. So, her voice matches his song so well.
Yeah. Such a badass voice.
Focusing on the music right now.
Yeah. Music keeps you intrigued. Like, what is she saying?
Okay, nice.
Ooh, the change. Why?
I love that guitar thing. Something that time, yes. Nice. I love it. Such a Portugal. This song had everything that I had envisioned about Portugal and the culture as well. It had like, yo, this was such a great first music video to react to for the Portugal content. And oh yo, she just nailed it, and the music was so upbeat. It was going. It really hooked you up. It really. It was really, you could say, on the face, and it was really high energy as well.
Yeah,
I loved it.
You will definitely enjoy this song, you know,
if you don't even understand her, what she was saying, but the whole meaning of the song was portrayed so beautifully and so intentfully that we could understand what she was trying to say, and what, because she was saying that in a very mocking sense as well. So, and her energy level was so high, and the composition was so great. I loved it.
Yeah, the music, everything was top notch, and you know,
yeah, it
voice.
Was definitely Eurovision worthy. Yeah.
So I think she has like performed in semi-final.
Okay.
I think yesterday was the semi-final of Eurovision 2023, and I was searching for the performance, but I couldn't find it. So I thought we should react to the music video.
Yeah.
And I'm glad we did.
Yeah, I'm glad we did.
But
if you guys want us to react to the performance video, we could do that as well. Do let us know in the comment section below, or share the link if you can't find it.
Yeah,
it really helped, and we will react to it.
And do let us know what are the other performances that
from Portugal as well.
Yeah.
The famous artists, and if you guys really want us to react to more Portugal content, please subscribe.
Or Eurovision content.
Yeah.
Eurovision 2023. Any other songs, any other performance, and yeah.
Please subscribe, it really helps a lot. It really keeps going. And yes, guys, we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.